Now, my next guest here on the BAFTA Games red carpet is none other than Courtney Hope, the actor and voice performer behind lead character Jesse in Control. I'm very excited to have you here.
I am super excited to be here.
Well, I mean, Control, what an incredible game. And Jesse, what an incredibly nuanced, complex character. And you definitely brought her to life. So what was she like to play?
She's super fun. I feel like I learned a lot from Jesse. She came from this background of being super street smart and then was like thrust into this leadership position. And I feel like there's so much to learn from that. And I really enjoyed like diving deep within the depths of her soul and her emotional state and kind of growing with her, you know, learning how to be that leader from, which I feel like we all have the capability of doing. So that was really, really, really cool to be able to do that. And she's just awesome in general. So she's super cool.
Yeah, she definitely is. I mean, she's an amazing character. I bet it felt incredible to not only return to Remedy, but play somebody like that.
Oh, absolutely. I mean, you know, I feel like not only is she a strong woman, she's just a strong person. And I feel like that's just really cool to be able to immerse myself in someone that, you know, is broken in a lot of ways. Like she doesn't come from this, you know, privileged world or society, and finding how she can find her own strengths and find her own flaws and make them into her what makes her a great director, what makes her very empathetic, and what makes her want to fight for the truth. So that was a blast searching for those things.
And what made you want to work with Remedy again? Because obviously we've seen your work with them before.
Oh, I love Remedy. Everybody over there is amazing, and they're so fun, and they're just such great people, and they're very creative. And I really appreciate that. They take their work very seriously. But they don't take life too seriously. And I feel like that's a really great combination. They're just fun to work with, but I know whatever we're going to get is going to be gold.
Well, it definitely was gold because you got a BAFTA nomination. So how did it feel when you found out?
I was mind blown. I mean, what a crazy, especially like, I don't know. There's so many things here. Like, oh, you know, the Emmys, the Oscars, and like just to have that. I mean, it totally for me came out of left field. But I could not be more honored. I mean, it's something that I don't think I ever dreamed of. So, I mean, just to be nominated is honestly one of the coolest things that, I mean, to date for me is one of the coolest things that's happened. So I'm so honored.
I mean, that's what we like to hear. I'm so happy that you're that excited. And again, thrilled that we could have you here on the red carpet as we're all in lockdown. So how have you been spending your time?
I've been trying to be as creative as possible. Honestly, you know, I have really been trying to just do the things that I said I was going to do for a really long time, you know, like clean our house and like just organize. And also I've been doing a lot of like Zoom messaging with my family all around the country, which, you know, it's crazy because it's always been there. It's always been, you know, available for us to use. And so that's been really fun to connect with them, who I only see sometimes once a year, maybe every other year. So that's been really cool too, is to find different ways to connect with people.
Well, before I go, I know that the internet will kill me if I do not inquire about the adorable dog behind you.
Stevie. This is my girl, Stevie. She is 11, and she was my first dog ever. So she's attached to me at the hip. She's my girl. She goes everywhere with me. So thank you for being on the red, your first red carpet.
Exactly. That's literally what I was about to say. I think that's probably, I'm going to go out on a limb and say, probably the first dog on a BAFTA red carpet. So.
Thanks
well,
for having me.
Oh, she's absolutely adorable. I'm so glad that she snuck into shot. And I am absolutely thrilled that we got a chance to chat to you today because your performance was just, magnetic. I absolutely adored it. So thank you for joining us.
No, thank you so much. This has been really wonderful.